I got what I need. We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
He might not even help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Yeah. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. A whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause. I can definitely give him one.
Chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
Don't surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's going to unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it. Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? Can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. And he'll get Nikki safe.
You're done.
I'll need networked access. I'll hack the Pawnee Control Center, then I'm good to go.
Unbelievable! Come on!
All right. That's got it. Now, where are you, Kenny? Soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city, still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. And some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. When is the start?
He can't do that. Can he do that?
That's right.
Damn. That was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. Someone around here received the reset code.
tell him tonight?
I don't know.
When then? Are you going to say something at all?
Maybe not.
So are you packed in? What about your passport and shit? Are you going to change your phone number? You probably should.
God, I hadn't thought of that.
Got it.
Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. It looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard. Satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. The power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this.